you at the detention center today with the clinic delegation? Sorry, I'm Jamilah Olsen. I'm a reporter for Clapback News. In town I thought for a couple days, but now that no one can go in or out, I'm kind of stuck. You always come to bars looking for stories? No. And come to bars looking for a beautiful woman like you to talk to.
Talk.
Yeah, talk.
Okay, so you shoot your shot.
Maybe. You're a reporter.
Indeed.
So if you're trying to find somebody who doesn't want to be found, how do you go about that?
Depends on the person. You're trying to find someone?